trouble? How do you maintain your sense of direction like that?